I don't know, guys, if you can see how steep this road is. The best way is to see it like that. And that's where the camp is, all the way down. Just there. There's a little road there leads to the camp. That's a brown, it's a rainbow one. It's just hanging there next to that tree. And it's a really good size, it's about 35-40 centimeters. And there's quite a few of them in this creek here. It's not a big creek. Zoom it out. And it's just a little pond for the kids to swim in when the people came, when the people come camping. And it's a small creek, like you can see. And this is the camp. And that's where I'm sleeping at. So this is the campground. As you can see, no one's there at the moment. There was a full house last night, but everybody left this morning. It's a Saturday morning. For some reason, everybody left because they're broadcasting rain tomorrow. I'm gonna stay overnight and see how I'm gonna go. And it's very nice next to the creek here. Sorry guys, I didn't record this one. It's a beautiful brown. Look at it. I used the spinner, copper and red. Beautiful fish. Love it. This is a beautiful spot here, guys. I've been so many times on this spot, but I never caught one trout. Let's have a look now. It's beautiful, there should be some trout here. During the summer, a lot of people swim in this hole and scare fish. But let's hope this time I can catch some of them, because it's a very nice spot. I'm gonna even try nymphs here.
Beautiful. Got him. Don't fall off. Beautiful. Ah, it's a rainbow one. Another beautiful fish, rainbow trout. So yeah, it's another, this time rainbow one, and it's a good size. I'm keeping this one. So this is the first time I'm caught the fish in this beautiful hole here. And it's a good size and it's beautiful. I'm gonna have a breakfast. It's gonna be fresh trout this morning. The one thing's for sure, they're sitting very, very deep down. I had to let the lure go down. So the first time I've done that, I caught that fish. So they are at the bottom of the river. And it's nice cold water.
So the day one started really good. This morning I got up very early. So I just had a quick snack and pick everything up and went fishing straight away on the first daylight. So yeah, caught two fish, released one, I lost two. So I think I've got them on the footage, but I'm not sure, we will see later on. But it was really overall really, really good day in the morning fishing. So now I'm gonna have a quick break, have a breakfast, something I've been doing for all of my life, this sort of breakfast. It's nice and light, so stay tuned, guys. Instead of having fish, I decide to have a vegetarian breakfast. So I'm gonna have a capsicum and mushrooms. Get rid of the seeds. The trick is, I put the capsicum on the bottom and the mushrooms on the top of the capsicum so they don't burn and they come out nice and like that. And how I prefer to eat this, it's like this. Beautiful. Me being Bosnian, can't eat anything without bread. So don't be surprised with veggies, bread, always. Can't live without the carbs.
Just lost that fish then. It was pretty good size as well. Is it gonna come back or not? We will see, but I don't think so. Ah, lost it again. Two fish gone. They're very shy when they go for it. Moving down, it's a little bit rocky around here. Gotta be careful not to break my leg by myself far away from home and civilization. So it's a little bit risky but I love fishing too much, so yeah, I risk a lot. This has changed from the last time I was here. The river is much faster and bigger. It's a little bit murky too. And this bit changed a lot. It's way faster now than before.
Yeah. The worst thing is I can sit there and watch it over and over again and keep laughing for the next half hour, right?
Well, we may not be going twice with my friends.
Yeah.
We went to mine tank.
Yes.
Okay.
So when I thought I'm done with fishing for the day, the opportunity presents itself. There's a little creek here that I drive by every time I go fishing, but I never get the chance to check it out. So this is me checking it out. This creek is full of trout, guys. All right, mate, take it. Beautiful. It's too small. There's a fish here. It's a good sign. We need something bigger. It happened to start snow, guys. As you can see, there's a snowing beginning of the winter in Australia. It's more like ice and snow mixed.
A little bit of snow, guys, as I mentioned already, and it's drying off straight away. Try to leave, it's raining, but that creek there, it's full of trout. That's gonna be my next trip when I go fishing next year, after maybe 4 to 5 months. Gonna come back to that little creek there and go all the way through. It must be a lot of trout there, because just those two little ponds I caught like two so quickly. It's not funny. Till next video, guys. I hope you like this one. Cheers.